Hey, what's up guys, this is Mo and once again welcome into my channel Review Infinity. So today I'm going to make a reaction video on viewer choice, on your choice, that is Lucia. One of my viewer has suggested this movie to get to get a reaction of mine. This is a Kannada movie and this is the theatrical trailer, director's cut of Lucia movie. And let's see this official trailer. I'm very excited because this is the first time I'm just giving a reaction on a particular Kannada movie. I've never done that before today I've given some Malayalam movie reaction, but never done a Kannada movie reaction. So this is the first time I'm going to do that, so I'm little bit of nervous about that. But moving from those nervousness to directly to the Lucy official theoretical trailer. So let's get into the video.
ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಲ್ಲಿ ಮುಂಡ ಮಕ್ಕಳು 90 ಲಕ್ಷ ಜನ ಅವರಂತೆ, ಕುರಿ ಮಂದ ಇದ್ದಂಗೆ. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನೊಂದು ಪಾಪದ ಕುರಿ. ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ನಿಕ್ಕಿ ಅಂತ. ಇಕ್ಕಿ ಅಲ್ಲ ನಿಕ್ಕಿ. ನಮ್ಮೂರು ಮಂಡ್ಯ ತಾವಿರೋ ಕುರಿಕೆಂಪಗೌಡನ ದೊಡ್ಡಿ. ಈ ಸಂತಲ್ಲಿ ಕಳೆದೋಗಿ 3 ವರ್ಷ ಆಯ್ತು. ನನ್ನ ಅಂಡೂರಿಗೆ ಜಾಗ ಕೊಟ್ಟವರು ನಮ್ಮ ಪಟಪಟಿ ದೋಸ್ತಗಳು. ನಮ್ಮ ಸಂಕ್ರಾಂತಿ ಒಂದು ಟಾಕೀಸ್ ಅದೇ, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿ ಬಿಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಲೈಫ್ ಸಖತ್ತಾಗದೆ, ಆದ್ರೆ ರಾತ್ರಿ ಹೊತ್ತು ನಿದ್ದೆ ಒಂದ್ ಬರುದಿಲ್ಲ.
ಏನೋ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇಷ್ಟೊತ್ತಲ್ಲೇ
ಮನೇಲಿ ನಿದ್ದೆ ಬರಲಿಲ್ಲ.
ನಿದ್ದೆ ಬರ್ತಿರ್ಲಿಲ್ವಾ?
ನಿದ್ದೆ ಒಂದ್ ಬಂದ್ರೆ ಸಾಕ್ ಕಣ.
ದಿನ ರಾತ್ರಿ ಮಲ್ಗೋತ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ನಂತಾಗ
ನೀ ಮಾಯೊಳಗೊ ಮಾಯೆ ನಿನ್ನೊಳಗೊ, ನೀ ದೇಹದೊಳಗೊ ದೇಹ ನಿನ್ನೊಳಗೊ, ನೀ ಕನಸಿನೊಳಗೊ ಕನಸು ನಿನ್ನೊಳಗೊ, ನೀ ಅಮಲಿನೊಳಗೊ ಅಮಲು ನಿನ್ನೊಳಗೊ, ಮನಸ್ಸು ದೇಹಗಳೆರಡೂ ಸೆಳೆವ ಸುಳಿಯಂತಿರುವ ಪ್ರೇಮದೊಳಗೊ.
ಇದೇನಿಲ್ಲ, ಇದು ಬಂದ್ ಕಡೆಗೆಲ್ಲ ಮನಿ ಕಳೆದು
ಟಾಕೀಸೊಳಗೆ ಹುಡುಗಿ ಬಂದಾಳೆ.
ಏನ್ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ ನೀವು?
ಟಾಕೀಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿ ಕೂಡ ನನ್ನಂತವನು.
ಐ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಲವ್ ಯು.
ನಿಮ್ಮಂತವ್ರ ಕನ್ಸು ಕಾಣಬಾರ್ದು.
ತಿನ್ಬೇಡ ಕಮ್ಮಿ, ತಿನ್ಬೇಡ ಕಮ್ಮಿ, ತಿನ್ಬೇಡ ಕಮ್ಮಿ, ನೀನೆಲ್ಲ ಗಳ್ಳಯ್ಯ.
ಜನರಿಗೆ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗುವಂತ ಸತ್ಯ ಹೇಳಬಾರದು, ಇಷ್ಟ ಆಗುವಂತ ಸುಳ್ಳು ಹೇಳಬೇಕು. ಅಡ್ವರ್ಟೈಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್.
ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕನಸಲ್ಲಿರುವ ಆ ಹುಡುಗಿನ ನೀವು ನಿಜ ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ ಭೇಟಿ ಮಾಡಿದಿರಾ?
ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಗರ್ಲ್?
Okay, so that was the official trailer, not official trailer, that's the theatrical trailer of Lucia. Although at the very end of this trailer it has been pronounced by Lucia. I don't know what was the correct pronunciation, Lucia or Lucia, because I'm a Bengali girl, I can't exactly pronounce these names, because I don't know about Kannada or this Malayalam language, whatever it is. But according to me, it's Lucia. I don't know, it's Lucia or Lucia. Anyway, this is the very interesting thing which which strikes me at the very end of this video. That is, it has been sponsored by the audience, and I don't know about this because. If this initiative has been taken by the the director or the team, the whole team of Lucia, that the pre-order of the movie or the the fan contribution or whatever it is, I mean the audience contribution will take care of the movie, then I think it's a very good initiative. Because I have seen, as I'm in a movie business and I'm a aspiring actress and I am a theater person, I have seen many parts that, you know, whenever you include a producer and whenever, you know, you include a powerful producer, he or she creates a lot of problem. I'm not telling that every producer in the every movie, you know, creates problem, but, you know, there are some producer or the, you know, which literally, you know, force the director not to, you know, expands his creativity or her creativity, you know, at the best. And literally, you know, pushes the director and the whole team to fulfill the producer's own, you know, wish or whatever like that. So I think that if the director or the whole team has taken that initiative that, no, we don't need any producer or we don't need any investment, audience will, you know, contribute, or if audience need to see this movie, then audience will, you know, create its own love for its movie and will pay to see this movie. I think that's a very good thing. I think that's the idea of this particular thing, particular, you know, concept. Whoever has created this idea, I really support that. I really like that, because this is a thing. This is, you know, this is a thing that not only the movie is made for the commercial, the movie is not made for the, basically we forgot that movie is not made for the, you know, earning money. Movie is made for people. And if people don't like it, and if then why they pay? And if people like it, then they will pay and they will, you know, watch this movie. And totally depends on, you know, the audience, that whatever audience want to be the fate of this particular movie. I like the concept. And now coming to this particular movie trailer, I think this movie, it's not so much of, you know, mainstream commercial movie. By seeing this movie trailer, I feel that this is a, you know, straightforward of mainstream movie, which includes, you know, some structure, social structures, and, you know, its pros and cons of this, you know, nowadays India's social structure like that. Although I don't, I can't understand, you know, exact story of this particular movie by seeing this theoretical trailer, which I should not guess also, because, you know, the movie can be anything. We may, a theoretical trailer or any type of official trailer means just a glimpse of that movie, but the story should not be revealed in the trailer, which, you know, creates a question in the mind of audience, and that particular question, that particular curiosity which has been created, you know, in the mind of the audience by any official trailer or theatrical trailer, will force the audience to go into the nearby theater to watch the movie. So that is the thing. This official trailer has also not, you know, cleared out the suspense that why, what is all about this movie, what is the thing in this movie. But as far as I can understand this, in this movie, that particular actor is suffering from insomnia, and he is not, just a second, okay, there is no description below this movie, particular movie trailer, but as I was saying that the actor, the lead actor, who is you know, suffering from insomnia, he is, you know, not getting quite amount of sleep. He is not sleeping at all, days after days, nights after nights, and he is trying in every other way, you know, to get cured of insomnia or something like that, whatever people are suggesting, or whatever, you know, whatever people, you know, in India, we every Indian citizen is a doctor, and every Indian citizen has some other, you know, some solution of every disease. So that is the thing. We, you know, every people that he is meeting and sharing his problem of insomnia, that they are giving every other solutions, you know, tu ye kha le, tu wo kha le, tera to neend aa jayega, tu itna soega ki subah se raat tak jagega hi nahi, zindagi mein kabhi jaag hi nahi payega, pura zindagi so jayega. This type of things they are just saying, this type of solutions they are giving, and nothing much. I mean, like, I haven't understand much about the movie, but I must say that trailer looks very interesting to me. The trailer, literally, as I was telling you, that the trailer must create a, you know, question, must create a curiosity in the minds of the audience, which this particular trailer has created that type of, you know, curiosity in my mind. and I hope I can get a chance in near future to see this movie. This is a Kannada movie. I have no idea that whether this movie has been released or will be released in in Hindi or English subs. I don't know. I think I can, if I get a chance in near future, then I will definitely watch this movie. So, for this curiosity and for the mainstream movies that I love the most, thumbs up for this, Lucia movie, and wish for its success. And also, at the very end of this video, I must say that if you have any suggestions of particular movies that you want me to get reacted, then please do comment on the box below this video, and please do share those videos to me so that I can give a good reaction videos of your choice. And most probably, and the most important thing is that I have a very special love for knowledge. If you want to share your knowledge, if you know anything about this Lucia movie, and you want to share that knowledge of yours to other people and especially to me, then please do comment on the box. Please do share your knowledge about this movie to me and to others. And please do subscribe my channel, because this is my new channel and I need a lot of support from you guys so that I can continue my channel and I can give more exciting videos, upcoming videos in near future. So do click on the subscribe button. You can see below the video there is a subscribe button, and at the very end of the video you can see your right hand part. There will be the right hand upper corner, there will be the my subscribe option. Please do click on the link and please do subscribe my channel. And hope to see you in my next video. And please do subscribe my channel, please do check out my channel, and if you want to see some other reaction videos that I've already made, then please go on the playlist and see all my reaction videos. And also you can click on these two boxes at the end that you will be seeing at the end of the video, below this video. Click on these two boxes. These two boxes will directly take you to the those particular videos. Until then, thank you, bye bye, and see you on my next video.